Los Angeles County Sheriff's deputies say the body of the 8-month-old baby was found next to a mortuary. Investigators then pieced together the child belonged to 22-year-old Alexander Echeverria, who deputies had just started looking for.
Family members called and said, he had taken off at some point prior to that, and that they were concerned due to mental state, possible suicidal statements.
Los Angeles County deputies said the case was turned over to Sacramento County Sheriff's Department because it was believed the child died in Sacramento County. But investigators said the cause and manner of death haven't been determined yet and an autopsy hasn't been performed. Deputies in Sacramento said when the missing persons report was made, it was known the child was with the father.
They were aware that the baby was with him.
Investigators said the mother, still in Sacramento, has been trying to help.
The mother is currently involved and cooperative with our investigation lives with the father at the South Sacramento home.
Now, the father of the child, again, is considered a person of interest, and the Sheriff's Department has asked for help across the state and from federal agents to try to find him. He was last seen driving a gray Volkswagen Jetta with California license plates 7FFT866.